Man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. I gotta tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? She just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out or...
See.
This is not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, it's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Suck on this! You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you. Gosh, they got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
That's the benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Oh, hell yeah! Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. It freaking worked! Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.